that is a particular choice. You can, for example, this is the 13th, I think, this note, and it's in G. Yeah.
Yeah, but is it minor or what?
So you put instead of to put the major this way, mm-hmm. you put it here. The 7th.
Yes, yes. Theory.
Okay. And I add the 13th here.
So 7 and
13. For C, I do something really strange because I change totally the structure. Look how different. Now. It's another, you know, but you can't play that for dance. That is for listen, I mean, to improvise and that kind of stuff. But not for dance. For dance, natural chords all the time. Some crazy people can dance like jazz, of course. I mean, about Latin jazz. Yeah, is it possible? But usually it's not.
If you want to see that, go to Vertigo.
Hello, guys. Thank you.
Bye bye.
You're going to play tomorrow in Vertigo?
Yeah.
Te he conocido, ¿no?
What was that for the C? You told me.
You can move it and you can find the C instead here, you can find it here. And do the same with the D. The same. You just move the hand and you keep the same. You just move the hand.
Make it crazy.
Yeah.
Let's do something. You know how to play for me?
I played, but you heard when I played.
But you have to keep the same thing.
Okay.
Don't
go.
How's the mic going? Now with the percussion, you have to keep the strong time with me, not with you. When you play alone, you do whatever you want with your time. Now you have to play with any of my instruments. I can start and you can follow. Because I put you the beat and then you go behind me and then you go behind everyone.
You pick 1 2 3 1 2 3 change, uh-huh. 1 2 3 1 2 3 and change every round. And again start.
Yeah, yeah. Because you're made at the base, uh-huh. The base of that, mm-hmm. They play behind your hand.
Okay.
If you start to make crazy things,
yeah, if you change the goal,
they cannot.
I don't know what to do.
I messed up.
No, you have to keep the chant. Because they do it all the time, look at your hand, your chorus.
So it's like
If you lost the accord, change and find the other one.
It was in the floor.
You cannot stop to think, I lost it. No. You lost, catch the other one. Why not? Mm-hmm. You cannot stop. Oh, no, everyone stop because.
No, but I tried it, and I think I.
And you listen the time. You remember that you lose your accord. You don't lose the time. And you start again. That is the music.
The most important, it doesn't matter what happened, if we made a mistake or whatever. The most important is to know all the time where we are. We can make a mistake or forget about something, but behind there is some thoughts that keep you anyway in the place. Mm-hmm. And even if you just stop, so okay, you count that and you know where you are and you can. It's the most important. It's not really to make a mistake. Everybody can make a mistake and play wrong notes. In popular music, in classic music, no, there is more strict, no. But in popular music, there is no wrong note.
You can do it, and then you have to remember when you have to come back again.
Exactly. Just behind your mind, you have to know at least where you are, where is the tempo, and
what is going on in the music,
exactly.
Where is the accord in that moment. You can lose one or maybe three, but you cannot stop. If you stop, everyone looking like you make a mistake. You try to cash and you cannot cash because then you lose the time, you lose the rhythm, it's like the train. You are in the train. If you go down, you have to continue running next to the train, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And then cash it again. If you stop, forget it, the train go and let you.
Yeah.
And then cash the train. In one fast music like this one. Because then everyone starts to do that for you not catch the train. If I show you that you are lost, if I want to help you, I just go a little bit more back and I try to help you with the time, boom, tiki-tiki, boom. If you know, I continue doing whatever that I want and you try to figure it out. And believe me, you cannot catch it. That is something that you have to run for yourself. Oh, put the guitar there and see. That is the best.
No, I wouldn't want to choose that way.
But you never know when it's going, when something like this can happen. But it can happen to anyone. I can start like this, and then at one point I can be tired, and my muscle don't function, and do like a I have to figure out how to go back again to the same speed to hold that, and I cannot do it like a and you turn to the and I like this.
That was me when you started increasing the speed.
Yeah. I saw that in your face. But you have to think in you and where are you, and then look at me, now look the people that keep the time. Dash and run with anyone. If they are improvising, you have to look the accords that they have to do it, because you cannot put another one and this, because then you don't get it, you don't in the same place that you have to get in. You're in here and you have to stay here. And then you have another record with this one. And for me, it's okay. With you, with the time, it's okay. Within the time, it's okay. But you too have a real problem. Fight. They change or change you. Sometimes they know that you are very lost and they help you. Yeah. Why not?
I mean, in general, for learn, the only secret is listen all the time. I mean, you can study books and everything to know the technique and what should happen. But at the same time, I don't know if you are studying in flamenco or if you are, so you all the time
need to listen.
All the time, because I think more than the half of the knowledge is about to feel it. And to feel it, you have to listen all the time.
And the flamenco is really difficult because they have 250, I don't know how many rhythm different.
Yeah.
You can see there is similar,
flamenco,
but forget about that. It's nothing of that. They have many rhythm. You have to study a lot if you want to go to that place. But then you have all the work for you. When you finish to play flamenco, nobody can tell you nothing. You can play whatever you want. No, really, in the guitar. Before then, I came here in Cuba. I was playing with one group. They have like three guitarists. They play in flamenco, one company. With dancing, this kind of stuff. I play in cajon, or sometimes tumbadora, with that music. The guitar plays, make a mistake. Three, at the same time, not doing the same thing, doing everything different, and this one can make a mistake and catch it in the other one. And it's like that. And this guy, no, today, yeah, let's make a palo, no, or this one, or another one, or that one, or this one, ta-ta-ta, I was like, and from the percussion is more difficult because you have to play with the dancing and the guitar too, but the guitar, they make it a solo. They accompany the guitar all the time in the proper way. Now they tell you the flamenco, you have the word.
It sounds good. You are making two in the main beat and two up, but the combination is good.
I just never
played. I'm proud of you.
But
it's great.
But it's
in the feeling.
Tell you, if you play alone, you can do whatever you want with the time, with anything.
I can do whatever
but
I want, but
with another way, percussionist or somebody that put you the time or the rhythm, you have to. Yeah, it's four, it's four, it's six, but in the compass, you cannot do another thing. You can do whatever you want, I can continue playing, but you have to do it like 4, 8, 12, all the time, and then stop and start again, and it's your choice. But you have to put like la melodía, ¿no? De la canción.
Tú dices que se repite el loop.
Sí, claro.
The same loop all the time, to stick with the same.
If you play like this alone, I cannot play with you. I just let you, because you have your time, or you don't have any time. It's like a living, and what am I supposed to do? Put you the time for what? No, sometimes it's like that. Sometimes the people need to understand that. But in the moment that I do it, or the percussionist, or somebody do it, that's it. It's like this is the first time, second one, third one, four. You have to play with that.